An off-duty Prince George's County Police Department detective was found dead in her Charles County home on Wednesday. Corporal Danita Ingram suffered some sort of medical emergency and died shortly after paramedics arrived at her house in Waldorf. The cause of Ingram's death has not been released, but police said there were no signs of foul play. The 51-year-old detective joined the department in 2008. She leaves behind three sons and a daughter.